Then I heard Jose say, man, you know you're in trouble plenty. So I dropped my drink from my hand, and through the window I ran. And as I rode away, I could hear her say to Jose, yeah, come a little bit closer, you're my kind of man, so big and so strong. Come a little bit closer, I'm all alone.
I'm just worried that if you put the monitors above the bleachers, the kids are going to be looking at themselves the whole time, you know? Look, you tell Bob if he's got a problem, he's come talk to me. Alright? Thanks. La,
la, la. Come in.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah, that's good. All right,
sounds
good.
Ready
for that setup?
Nice.
Right.
Carl?
Hi. I'm sorry. I hope it's okay that we're here. We just had to hear our favorite band, Roxanne Bajarski. I'm a regular on the show.
I'm Carl. This is Jay.
You guys are so great. Not just great, but really talented. When I heard Come a Little Closer, I thought it was the best song ever, but then I heard She Cried. And, well, I know everybody says this to you all the time, but...
Not everybody says it like that.
You may recognize her if you keep up with Teen Zine magazine. Page 34, Meg Pryor, the blurry girl, rocks.
Jay, we gotta get going.
Sorry, we got a crazy schedule today. We got a couple record stores, sign some autographs.
The Vinyl Crocodile?
Yeah, that's one of them. I was thinking,
Maybe you could see me there? Because actually, we were just thinking, well, Meg was saying, tell him. What? Maybe you guys would like to come to a party at her house later. Yeah, a party.
Great. Hey, we'll see you at the store.
Thanks.
Roxanne. Great.
Thank you. What's your name?
One more, please.
Hey, how's this for a plan? After this, we all go to Boathouse Row.
But what about Meg's party?
Then the party. Okay. Hey, what do Shirley and Lee say?
Let the good times roll.
Let them roll.
Hey, what's your name?
Everybody, WFIL. Check WIP. WIP. Spy Danny. Hurry up.
Party?
Now it is.
Is this a party?
Now it is.
Started walking her way. She belonged to that man Jose.